to try and get the evil plans from Dr. Boom and destroys the underground bomb factory. So apparently this game was featured in the 1984 movie Cloak and Dagger, which I vaguely remember seeing as a kid. And I feel like I played this game, but I might have seen it in the movie, and that's what I'm remembering. But if you go over here, if you light the bomb, you'll get more points, and you're trying to exit, basically. So trying to get down to the 33rd floor. And this S is like a map.